A state police sergeant is being hailed a hero after he rescued three drivers trapped on a flooded underpass. While on patrol, Sergeant Joseph Skakey saw three vehicles stalled under U.S. 180 near Deming on Thursday. One woman said the water was up to her windows. Skakey used his tow straps to pull all three vehicles to safety before anyone was hurt. The sergeant is a member of the New Mexico dive team.